I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Not once, but twice. Ladies and gentlemen, the world champion, Shi Shekhar.
It's my distinct pleasure because we have a room full of champions, our boxing family, guys who came from the mean streets, wherever they came from. And as many of you know, when Jose Suleiman would start his speech at the convention, he would always say, our athletes come from the poorest heads of society. They're not doctors' sons, lawyers' sons, and corporate executive sons. They are sometimes kids that have been thrown away. And their path to success and wealth is through stepping in that ring and facing another young person who's had just as hard a life. And that's why our fighters are our heroes. And I now have the great privilege of inviting to the stage a man I've known for a very long time, dating back to 1984, when he was the number four light heavyweight, in the United States, trying to get on the Olympic team. He had to go through three other guys that were rated higher than he was. And he went on to become the heavyweight champion of the world. Evander Holyfield, please come to the stage. You know why they call Evander Holyfield the real deal.
First of all, I'm Mark and see this boy. I'd like to thank the WBC. WBC is in it. WBC is the one that we really need to promote playing. I think the WBC is getting an opportunity to be the first time today. Thank you very much.
Yeah. And the next person I'd like to bring up is Yuzuru Ishii, Vice President, WBC Vice President. And he's had this special presentation.
Okay, I think I have come to the meeting to present Professor Nelson. Azuma Nelson is very famous. He's our legend in Africa. Becoming throughout his career, starting with African Boxing Union Champion in 1980. 1991, he became the Commonwealth Champion. And in 1984, he became the WBC World Champion in featherweight and super featherweight divisions. And he defended the WBC title over 50 times. And he's our now WBC of
Wasada. He's taking care of his own academy in Ghana, and he got in his new career also as a promoter. We're very close to him, and thank you.
Now watch the video, everyone.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.